sixth graders from the Samuel Mickle School in East Greenwich, New Jersey. And my name's Amelia, and I'm here to tell about what we did for our STEM Wars project. This is our project. We used a pulley system to get the Millennium Falcon out of our swamp. What we used is we used this from some of the pieces that fell off of the Millennium Falcon when it crashed to create an evaporation system that would evaporate some of the water as we pulled the Millennium Falcon out. And we used these boulders as weights to use from the other side of the pulley system that would help pull up the Millennium Falcon. And lastly, on the Millennium Falcon, we have magnets that we also attach to the pulley system. So that way, we could attach the magnets and pull it up from them. The boulder, it had enough weight to transfer the energy, so that way the Millennium Falcon was able to ascend into the air with using the boulder to pull it down on the other side.